whenever you guys seriously think that you guys are out here.
Yeah. I'll let you know. Did you text me? I don't have service, so I don't know. If not, I'll text you.
All right, we're going to get started. Thanks for coming out to the Spring Arts Festival. I'll talk more on this later, but a huge shout out to Miss Keys. I don't even know if she's in here, but without, yes, give her a hand. She's in the back. Okay, I see her. I don't stare at her. This night would not have happened without her. She literally organized everything, and she makes my life a lot easier, so we appreciate her. We're going to start off our program with a song called Give Us Hope. And I'm going to read a short paragraph that the composer who wrote the song wrote about this as background. And then after the chorus sings, I'm going to talk a little bit more about our next three songs. So he wrote, "Of all the feelings that a young person can have, there is one that makes life seem desolate, empty, and sometimes not even worth living when it's not there. Hope. Hope for the future, hope to be loved, and hope to be heard. When children are without hope, they are robbed of one of the most defining parts of their childhood. We must never underestimate the power of giving hope to a child."
Thank you.
to give some background, back in October or November, the students just needed a mental break during the chorus rehearsal one time. So I sat down and I played this piano song for them. And it's called Dumb Song, if I could use any clues to the content of the song. In fact, it has a little jingle about a brand of tuna called Bahuni Tuna. And some of them became obsessed with it. They would ask me every single rehearsal to play it. Sometimes I did, sometimes I didn't. But I decided if I was going to play it, I gave it a lot, then it needs to be part of our chorus concert, because this is supposed to be a reflection of what we've done all year long. So I apologize in advance, it's mostly piano. But sit back, enjoy this brain break like we so often do during chorus rehearsal. This is a dumb song.
how you doing? Your dad's back there. You see him? Okay. Your phone's acting? Okay, you go. Oh, yeah, go. Okay, just go.
Thank you.
if you, he's right in the beginning, give his keys one more round of applause. I'm thankful for her, I'm thankful for my whole related arts team. I could not have done this year without them, let alone all these performances. And I'm just thankful to have a team that is always there for me. A quick example, because I know we all just want to go home. I was not able to be here Tuesday and Wednesday, and Miss Dantzler stepped in and ran chorus rehearsal for me. And like, that's a huge blessing, and she did amazing. Just playing the drums for us. Hilton played the tambourine on this 11 night. And my mom plays the piano. She lives 2 hours away. She just played.
The duck said, I'll pass. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, till the very next day. Bum, 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 bum. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand and said,
in a pineapple under the sea, SpongeBob SquarePants. Absorbent and yellow and porous as sea, SpongeBob SquarePants. If nautical nonsense be something to wear, SpongeBob SquarePants. Then drop on the deck and flop on the wheel, SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants.